YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to another Spartan Ops chapter. So with me again is X1 Sparks.
Hello there, neighbors.
So let's do this. Okay, so I'm going battle rifle.
What the hell brought them down?
AA guns in the area.
Sit, Rep Miller. Is anyone alive down there?
Yeah, we're alive.
IFF tags are active. They're in one piece, Commander Palmer.
Yeah, we're still alive. Thanks for worrying about us.
Hold back all other air traffic near Crimson's coordinates until they can take down those guns. Gargarin will have to wait.
Consider it done.
Make sure you don't do stuff that it can be that can do a copyright strike on me, Sparks. So you might want to be a little careful. Yeah, because I don't want to get any copyright strikes. Because if I get them, then I'll have to go worry back about going down to less than 15 minutes again. I really do not want that.
Hey, look at the bright side.
You know what?
Think about it.
Little Red Riding Hood story.
The original. I'm not gonna mention anything about it because it could ruin count.
Yeah, it could. You can tell me while we're not recording.
I'll ruin your count.
You sure about that? Not really.
Okay, well, for now.
Yeah, I'm almost completely out of ammo.
Having some ammo, I mean, I'm the only one here that has no ammo at all. But I can punch them.
What killed me? What killed me?
Source's gun to their position is lit. Get moving, Crimson.
Ouch, I got raped. Oh, I see him on my Promethean vision. Oh, there's snipers. I'm gonna take them out. Yeah, that's such a threat. Man, I'm getting a lot of achievements done. And I got sniped. challenges. What did I say? Achievements?
Yep.
Oh, whoopsies.
I want my bleep bloops too.
You want bleep bloops too? There's a enemy sniper. Where is he?
Dead.
Okie dokie. That makes it easier. I start off with frag grenades. Well, for me they help since they bounce and you can Like if an enemy's around the corner, you can bounce it off the wall and surprise them.
Yeah, like...
Yep, he didn't give you a hug. He didn't give you a hug, Sparks. How dare he?
Crimson has reached the first gun, Commander.
Shut it down, Crimson.
Yeah, it takes care of that one.
That's one gun down. Move on to the next one, Crimson.
Roger that.
More Covey's inbound on Crimson's position.
Yeah, a lot of jackals. What did I get killed by? Looks like, I think it was an elite with a fuel rod.
There's your second AA gun, Crimson.
Yep. You can have a fuel rod. Crap. No. Aw, he got me. I tried to go into a melee fight with him. He's like, oh yeah, there's invisible elite. Oh, I got sniped.
I just tackled and assassinated
this man. Nice. Watch out for the snipers. There he is.
Oh, there's a major amount of sniper there.
Yeah. Oh, snap.
Three down.
Get him, Sparky!
Double stop!
Oh crap, there's a lot of elites.
Okay, that's it. I'm going to...
Ooh, Alex, I got killed by a compression rifle. Darn it! Get him, Sparky!
Hey,
get him!
Get back here, Sparker!
Nice one.
Target destroyed.
What did I get? Was that killed seriously by another compression rifle?
Thanks, Commander.
Crimson, let's get you moving in Gargaren's direction.
I was about to zap in a human.
No.
Coming in inbound, Crimson. Not that I want to belabor the obvious, mind you.
Miller, your attention to detail is one of the few things I truly like about you. Never stop.
Man, Palmer is sometimes pretty funny. And also, that's right, there's hunters, so I need to kill them. Yeah, all the way back there. Jeez. Okay, let's do this. Is there a way to bypass them? Like, just...
No.
Okay.
If you can handle the cure, I can do it.
Everything sounds weird in it, though. I hate needlers so much.
That was my answer.
Yeah, I got killed by a needler. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Stupid grunts. Oh, crap, the hunter's over here by me.
I'm gonna get this
ramp. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to kill them.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, hi. Oh crap, where is he?
Where am I?
Right next to the enemy. I'll try. I don't got a second.
Damn it.
Ouch. I got slapped in the face.
Halfway done. Clean out the stragglers, Crimson.
Wait,
no reason to
say
leave
again,
anybody
Sparks?
Behind.
Oh, come on, what happened to me killing hunters?
Oh, I forgot about that. Okay, let's leave that last yard.
Yeah.
Also, don't worry, I know that there's a pack of hunters coming out.
Yeah, on a different mission. They just love going for names. They just love
it.
Oh, that's funny. Yes, I really enjoy dodgeball. Oh, I'm dead. He spawned where I died. Probably spawned right in that last second. Right, like that millisecond right before I died. There goes one leap. Oh.
Go backwards there.
Oh. I hate elites. They use concussion rifles. It's so cheap.
Ow.
You're like, ow. Okay.
Okay, change of plans. I'm not going. I'm not biting into time.
Man, there's like nothing but elites left. Thanks for sticking yourself, idiot. They like stuck himself. What about the hunter? Okay. But there's elites left. Oh crap, the hunter's coming at me. Ow. Oh crap, I'm out. I don't think I killed him. Unless it was the elite that killed him. But he's a team killing tard. Oh, he's dead and I'm completely out of ammo. We are?
Crimson's in the clear, Commander.
Awesome.
Still no word from Gargaren team.
They're also reasonably close to a transit tunnel, if I'm reading this map right.
Yes, Commander. They could hoof it from here to the science
tower. Can I? Oh.
There it is,
then, Crimson. I was able to stick myself.
Off you go.
Well, that's the end of mission.
Yeah, but
that's
I
end of that chapter, guys. So. Oh.
Okay, another sticking myself.
Well, don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys in the next chapter.